All right, guys. Fastest way to clean a Bahamian conch, Bahama style, baby. Let's go.
This is the conch live in the shell. It takes 3 to 5 years to grow this size. And it's born, the conch is born with the shell. The shell and the conch grows together. But Samson cannot pull it out. To take it out, I will show you where it's connected. Yep, it's got a hammer. And I got my pointed knife. I'm going to show you the white meat where it's connected to the shell. Trick of the tree. Nice. That's the conch. This is his leg that he walks with. This is the bubby. These are the eyes.